take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
That my best friend Mitch wants to share with all her lovers and friends. I hope that you will all enjoy tonight and that our debutante will have the most memorable night of her life. Let us all welcome our lovely debutante, Mitch Beretta, with her escort, Mr. Patrick.
To me, official now, of course, the Christian. So in Psalms 92, verse 1, it says, it is a good thing to give thanks unto the Lord, especially for the family we would like to commit this night of thanks. As I pray for her, do we send our blessings for Michelle now? Lord, indeed, we thank you for the life of Michelle. I have seen her grown since 9 years old, and Lord, up to this day, it has been your wonderful works. And so today, Lord, we praise you, O God, and we thank you. Lord, even tonight, you have answered our prayer. We have been better tonight, Lord, and we believe, Lord, that you will continuously bless this occasion. This all we pray and we enjoy each and everyone's prayer in Jesus' name. Everybody say amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
They say 18 roses. Every rose is green. Being given by a rose. Being given with a rose symbolizes something of love and sympathy and immense rejoicing. So, these 18 roses will represent the 18 men in Michelle's lives. Ladies and gentlemen, we now have our debutante with her 18 roses. May we go on first her uncle, Atori Bablos.
Ayan, so I recently entered the world of the adults
some rewarding moments are challenges and frustrations. Don't be afraid of these battles because you can surpass them victoriously. Just keep this in your heart. This candle that I'm holding helps make this event bright. This event, when likened to your life, can be so much more brighter if you allow the Lord to be your light. The Psalms that I have for you is from Psalms 18:28. It says there, "For it is you who light my lamp, the Lord my God lights my darkness." Blessed 18th birthday. First off, thank you for inviting me to present this candle and talk about its significance to your life. The best message I can think of is this, Psalm 36:9, "For with you is the fountain of life, for in your light do we see light." This means that considering God as the source of your life, of our life, will help us knowing that He will guide us toward a beautiful and righteous future. Blessed 18th birthday.
Happy birthday again. We love you.
You show everyone how pretty you've come, and you show how much you've changed for the better and more challenges to come.
Sinunod kayo sa akin kasi baka makalimutan ko. Yung kalimutan natin song sabihin. So, advance, happy 18th birthday. Ang wishes ko sa'yo is that you will follow the path that you want to take. I pray that you reach your goals, your dreams, ganyan. Alam ko naman kaya mo since kilala kita since bata pa na anything that you want to achieve, gagawin mo talaga lahat for that. And always remember na dito lang yung wonderful family mo, friends, syempre ako nandito ako, lalo na ako. Although sorry kasi may times na I wasn't there to listen to all your stories, pero alam ko naman na kapag nagkikita na tayo, parang buhos na lang ng kwento na parang wala nang, hindi na tayo natutulog kahit kwento. So, isa pa, don't listen to what other people say, yung bad things about you, is that, it's just that they don't know you. So, huwag mo silang, don't let them bring you down. I pray that God will bless you and your wonderful family to continue on giving you blessings. And yeah, happy 18th birthday. I love you. Nagkapag na ata lahat. And, usual na magpatuloy na maging masaya pa lagi, and yun na, maging okay pa lagi sa studies, and sa love life, sa lahat-lahat.
They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's
wrong. What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what, do what, do that, do that, do that. Do what, do that, do that, do that, do that. Do what, do that, do that, do that, do that. Murder that, dance up.
Are you saving that dessert for me? Cause if you are, baby, you know you could work for me. The way you do it causing jealousy, but you don't ever gotta worry about the enemy. They try to do it like you, and they get mad cause they don't do it successfully. They try to copy your moves, but they don't ever ever do it that tastefully. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long, I'm addicted like it's
wrong. What you got?
Thank you. sentence. Something light yet intangible. These are love, dream, and especially faith. Love puts color in your life, as what I call it, the cheering squad. Love will brighten your day and will remind you that you are always a priority and valuable. You can only feel this from your family, friends, and those close to your heart. Next is dream or goal. A dream fuels your everyday, gives you to your path, a direction. It will make you strive harder. Without a goal, you may just settle in one place. You're only 18. Aim higher. Last and most especially, the key essential is faith. Faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. We owe everything to Him. Pray if you are troubled or distressed. Pray if you need guidance. And pray mostly in good times. Never forget to thank our Lord for all the blessings He has bestowed on you and your family. You are very blessed, my dear cousin. Stay gorgeous. We love you. Happy, happy birthday, young lady. From Ate Jen Studio.
This is my gift for you. Ayan. Kapag sulot-sulot mo yan, maalala mo yung pagmamahal ko. Thank you so much dahil naging kaibigan mo yung anak ko. Hindi ka magsisisi. Kasi mabait siya. At alam ko mabait ka rin. So thank you so much sa pagmamahalan ni Lili sa kanya. Especially, at siya pa yung tinuha kong MC. Thank you so much, ha. Mitch, ang wish ko sa'yo, sa pagdadalaga mo, nag-step mo ng another, anything na mangyari sa'yo, or nandito lang kami ng anak mo, tatayo mo bilang mother mo, tatangan mo na si Risha, magiging pwede mo siya ituloy na best friend, sister, kung may problem ka, nandiyan lang siya, especially sa paglago mo sa pananampalataya. Ang charm na yan, lagi mo susutin, kapag sinod mo yan, maalala mo yung dalawa. Thank you, Miss. Happy, happy birthday. I love you.
Yun nga po, si Rizia. Parang sister na, sister, sabi ko nga po eh, sister from another mother. Yun po, so sabi ko, mga almost 7 years na tayo, di ba? Best friends. Yun lang, thank you po talaga.
Oh, Michelle, ha? Mabait mo. I love you, Mitch. I love you.
Actually, my gift is to help her express and also to bring out her artistic side. It's no, it's a surprise. It's for you, friend. Happy birthday, anyway.
3 years old, di ba? When she was 3 years old, when the client sees me, talagang grabing iyak niya. Do you remember that? Takot siya dahil natatakot siya sa akin. So I was thinking, when she was 3-4 years old, ganun siya kasi baka first time siya nakikita ng guwapo, di ba? Excited sa dad niya, of course. But Michelle, ay, di ba?
Kasi nung time na yun, baby si Michelle, takot siya sa mga mascot.
Okay, but now that Michelle's 18 years old, she's so beautiful, di ba? So now, kapag ka ng guwapo, huwag kang umiyak. Dapat sila ang umiyak sa'yo. Diba? Nakakapagod na. So now, I'm going to give this gift to Michelle. But actually, this is supposed to be pressure. It's not the pressure that I would like to give to you. Actually, yung pinaka-pressure mo talaga is that your mom, your dad, your sister, your family, your relatives, diba? I've known your mom for more than 35 years. That's times two of your age. So I know that you have a very wonderful mother, very wonderful family. So happy birthday, and look at you, she's so beautiful. Happy birthday.
your birthday. So happy birthday. So my name is Korean, is a Korean arts design to come to. And as a mother, I advise for you to finish your studies, just like any mother here in this morning festival. So happy 18th birthday. We love you.
Kasi bumabag yun. Paano po sa kanila ng lahat kung si Miss po ay nasagot pa ng mother niya? Kami po ay kasama. Pero siya ay pumunta sa US para ipakita si Miss. Ako po ang kasagot niya sa office at wala po nakakaalutod na kanila. So masyado na po pala yung pinagsama niya. Siya nga po yung parang drawing namin ang mother niya. So I gave you a bag. Kasi alam ko, lalaman ka na. So, you need this as your best friend. Kasi pagka mga babae, kailangan lagi bigyan ng bag. And then, I also give you a little amount, gift check. Kasi yung financial management, dapat marunong ka na. So, you have to work within your budget sa pag-shopping. And so, this bag also will remind you that if you are heavily burdened, just call me and I'll carry your baggage for you because I love you.
Wish ko lang sa'yo lahat na wish nila kanina sana magkapalit. Tapos, bukod ako ay maraming ka mabuti. Pumasa ka ba? Sige, ano lang hindi pumasa ata eh. So yun, patuloy kang maging mabait na anak sa mga magulang mo. At huwag kakalimutan palagi na tiwala at gumamit palagi sa akin. So, itong gift ko sa'yo, simple lang siya, pero sana pa-appreciate ko at sana marami kang matutunan sa matatanda mo. Happy birthday ulit and God bless.
In the future, probably, if this will contain modern family heirlooms, will probably pass on to your daughter. That's a very far future. Pa. So my gift we wish for you is, in a few days, you will be a lady. A lady has time for herself and for her family. If there was anything I saw and felt for the past years you have been in Asia, is this. You have a big heart for your family and you are a very thoughtful child. Follow your dreams, make sound decisions, and always prioritize your goals. Aim high like your parents and their families.
Mitch, first of all, happy birthday, and I love you so much, and thank you for being my best friend in college, and mahabala rin yung bilang sa bahay natin, and I'm really, really grateful for that. Yung regalo ko sa iyo is simple lang naman din siya, at parang siya yung magiging source of strength like yung friendship natin, because I know you are a source of nag-radiate ka ng love sa aming pagkakaibigan, and you have a golden heart and I really appreciate it, and sana magtagal na yung friendship natin because I really know kahit ano yung mag-angyari ko sa akin natin because of my anxieties, ganyan-ganyan, medyo nagiging uncomfortable ako sa mga bagay-bagay, medyo makarin para sa akin ang hindi ko kaya. Thank you so much for the friendship. I really love you. I love you so much.
like boys, and then now I can say you blossom. Kitang-kita naman. I'm very grateful for you, to be honest. Actually, you really are my sister. And alam mo na naman, umalis ka to go somewhere out of the country. Alam mo na umalis ka, it will end there, but no. God chose the path na.
Okay, hindi ka lang nang iiwan. At saka sa atin lang hindi forever.
Thank you.
happy birthday.